Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Part 17. We're going to be doing some more training for Goku, Gohan, Vegeta, Piccolo, and Trunks. But we also got to do submissions. And let's see how many more submissions do we have left. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9 more submissions left. We're ready to train. Okay. Can't be Goku, but you got. Goku's not at a level 100 yet, so. I'm ready. Whoa. Lags. Really quick. On. Merciless, perfect harmony. King of Ki. I'm gonna try this. All right. That'll show him. That'll show them who's boss. On. We're doing good. Yeah, to beat these enemies, you have to be in a super high level. Right, self-meditation. See, Orb Magnet Acquire. I'm gonna try beating Kid Buu. I'm gonna level up Trunks. Oh, Rod, the candy friggin' beam stopped me. But at least I transformed. That's for sure. No! Come on. Finish off Kid Buu. Another Kid Buu. The Super Buu, actually. This Evil Buster is starting to get on my nerves. God. Stay away from that candy beam. Oh, great. Oh, man. This is standing on annoying. Better watch out for the candy beam. He does it like two times in a row. Whoa, Megaton Ball. Whoa, another Megaton Ball. I got an A rank, wow. Trunks leveled up, nice. Auto Super Saiyan. I'm gonna do it just for Gohan. Some of the training, but I'm not gonna do all of them. Well, that did a number. Power unleashed. Here we go. I don't want to bite the bullet. Ow! Wow, 102. Let's see, how many more do we got? Three more. We're gonna fight Dr. Gro and Android 19 virtual training. Oh my God, he better not sap my energy. Oh no, photon wave. That hurt. Oh my God. Seriously, hurry up. You only got Super Masenko? What's the deal? No, no. The absorption mode. When he grabs you right into his, to your mouth and saps your energy? How preposterous can it possibly be? Come on. Stop that. Okay. Goku reached level 94. Nice. Just two more. If I can put Super Attack Pally, Super Masenko. Let's see here. Kamehameha and. Okay. Super Dragon Flight. Oh, I got super more super attack. No. Let's do it. All right, here we go. You gotta fight Frieza in one of his forms. His final form, his third form, and also, what's that? On, don't go, in his second form. He had a power level over 1 million. How did Frieza have a power level over 1 million? Enough! Oh, watch out for the Death Slicer. the Destructo Disc. When, oh my god, that's the move that he used on Piccolo. You're going down, Frieza. Stop it. I remember Frieza used Solar Flare on Frieza. No, Krillin used Solar Flare on Frieza. Oh, wow. I ain't going down without a fight, Frieza. Pow, 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 boom. Bang. Kaboom. And Kablamo! A rank. I think all of Gohan's training, except for one, it's not done yet. So we're about to fight Cell. And the Cell Juniors. Man, the Cell Juniors are the pain, are the biggest pain. On. Destructo Disc. Oh my god, I'm gonna get hit. Watch, I'm gonna get hit. Why is he using Kamehameha? Stop that. Give Cell a taste of his own medicine. We won't be doing just submissions and training. Well, some training. But we'll be doing villainous enemies. I think all of Gohan's training is completed. 10 has been, all 10 are done. Okay. Wow. I guess I can train over there, right? No, you can't train, you can only train inside, so you can train by the lighthouse as Gohan. But honestly, I don't care. Seriously, what the? All right. Where is that stupid? Oh, look. This Piccolo Jr. from Dragon Ball. After King Piccolo was killed by Goku's ultimate attack, he punched through him, through his stomach, and King Piccolo spat out an egg. And King Piccolo exploded. I mean, wow. Right? Let's do it. Oh man. So that's Gohan's outfit that when in that Broly movie. Oh, the 10th movie, Broly Returns. And the one when he trains Goten. Super Kamehameha. Dragon Hammer Fist. Alright, here we go. Come on, transform to Power Unleashed. That Super Kamehameha really did a number on me. And I'm gonna get hit. Oh, didn't get hit. Cool. Oh my God. Yow. Oh, the super special beam cannon. Oh man, back to normal. Better not be wasting any more ki, Gohan. Right. So now we gotta upgrade. Gotta upgrade Gohan. Right. Super attack skill tree. Right. Brick wall, front knock back. I have to put some skills on. The orb magnet. Villainous Z-Orb Magnet's cool. Alright. Auto Super Saiyan. Check the Super Attack Tree one more time. Oh, wow. Cool. Nope. You need to be at a level 110. Oh, you don't have enough. Oh my God. You need more villainous. Dude, you really do need more villainous orbs. No. I'm gonna do Goku. Come on. Oh man. Got a freaking key. That wasn't a smart move. Oh, come on. Watch out for the guided Kamehameha. Oh, the spirit bomb. Jeez. Can't even see. Seriously. Oh, darn it. Can't see. Cool. They did a number on me. Come on. On. Gotcha. Only one more to go, but still gotta learn Ultimate Rapid Fire Key Wave. Like, let's see here. That, I'm sure. No. Not go to story. Go to character. Super Attack Tree. And you gotta learn Limit Breaker Masenko. We're almost there. Come on, Das. Fill up your key. Oh no, you don't have support. Wow. Terrific. Just totally terrific. Oh Lord, have mercy. What? Come on. Don't waste your health, Gohan. That Super Dragonfly is really powerful. I could get stunned. Oh my. Nice one. Come on. Power unleashed. Come on. Seriously. Hurry up. Charge up your key. Hit Goku Super Saiyan 3 in the face. Oh, ow, the Limit Breaker Kamehameha is so powerful. Oh, he dodged it. How many times is he gonna keep using the Spirit Bomb? Huh! Yay! It's all done. All right, it's all done for Gohan's training. except for Goku, Vegeta, Piccolo, and Trunks. Oh, cool. I need more villainous Sea Orbs first. Well, Yellow Outcrop is where we're going to be fighting Pui Pui and Yakon. Well, we're gonna have to switch to Goku. Let's switch to Goku, Trunks, and Piccolo. Okay. Let's go collect some orbs for now. Oh great, Bobbity, you're back again. And Yakon! Okay, I'm gonna get some Divine Awakening water. And get to the community. Community board. And, let's see. Give some to Bubbles. Kinda reminded me of the name Bubbles from the Powerpuff Girls. Ultra power protein. Ultra power protein, please. Yay. Probably put the Cybermen under the cooking. No development. They go under development. Put it under development. Wrong one. Yay. Yay, gold. Some of Bulma. to Android 8. No, not Silk Apron. Super Brain Bread. Yay. What was there? Yay! Okay. I'm gonna put Shenron and Porunga here. And Shenron. Cool. And Porunga. Cool. Totally cool. I'll give some to Kami. Yay. Give some to King Yama. What if I give some adults to Mr. Satan? Secret for Success, adults. Development. No, I gotta make sure I give some to Roshi. Okay. Yox King. So that should go right there. Yox King. Actually, I'm going to put Nam. Fortune Teller Baba right here. Adventuring. Let's see here. Upa and Bora, they are categorized as adventuring. What did he say again? Ah, grown man he is. And we gotta give some adventuring to Yajirobe. Maybe I gotta give them adventuring Adventure Metal. Okay, anything else? What else is there? Actually, we should put Mercenary Tau. Right. Undevelopment. No. No, I gotta put Tau here. No, Master Shen. Whoa. Over there, get some more awakening water, divine awakening water. Okay, that's nice. We're gonna head right there. Hurry up. I'm gonna head into that thing. All right. Did I just get? Oh my god. Seriously, did I just get that awakening water? Now I did. Oh, wrong button. Let's go to the community. And level up. Hold on. Should give some to Gohan. The warriors. Yep. The warriors. Who else? Get the divine awakening water to Goten. Maybe he's best done. See, Z Warriors 27. All right. 29. Okay. Let's see. I'll add Krillin here. Right. Put Yamcha over there and we have to put Krillin here. Where could he be? His hair. I get it. Oh, okay.
Universe.
Seven, not enough. Nope. All right. No, I don't need the Cybermen here. Let's see. See Warriors. Okay. Gotta put Bobbity. He's under development, right? Put Spopovich. He's under training, yeah. Training medal for him. Gotta make sure I move it out of the way. So that I could place Yamu right here. Okay. Okay. All done. Let's see here. Okay. It's all set. It's all done. Now let's carry on and let's go do the submission for right now. There's actually no point in collecting and leveling up our characters. Especially, and also there's no point in fully raising our Soul Emblem levels. Come on, let's talk to Pui Pui. Come on, let me talk to Pui Pui. Hey! It's you! Change of heart. Bobbity and his minions are back. Show them you're ready to go another round. We're gonna face Pui Pui and Yakon, and we're gonna see Bobbity one. Well, since I'm here, wanna fight? What? Pui Pui, get rid of this pest! Yes, sir. Cool, so you're gonna fight me, huh? Wait, you're that guy that was with the Supreme Kai on the ship. I don't remember a thing that happened after that, though. Whatever, I've got orders to kill you. Hope you're ready. Alright, we're gonna fight Pui Pui and his two henchmen. His two minions. Pui Pui is at a level 77. He's got sniper shot. His minions... Is Bobbity Destroyer and Special Forces are at a level 74. I would take them out if I were you, Goku. Alright. Alright, charge up your ki, Goku. Wait, we might use Dragon Fist. Uh-oh. That sniper shot could do a trick on me. Seriously, what is the matter with you? How many times is he gonna keep using sniper shot? If he just knocked back at me. Darn it. Enough with the sniper shot, Pui Pui. Come on. Alright, just do it the normal way. We're gonna kick his butt. Oh, he just hit me in the face. Alright, now is break time. Whoa! Dragon Fist Explode! Now that's an S rank. Goku reached level 95, Piccolo level 72, Trunks level 68. Nice. He's strong. That's right. This guy and his friends wiped the floor with me back then. What are you doing? Do something, Yakon. Hey, you're that monster I beat before.
That's right.
I don't need to worry about conserving energy this time. I'm going all out.
Good, but you won't beat me like you did before.
Oh. Here we go, Super Saiyan 3. Oh, Yakon's at a level 77. He eats a lot of light. What is the best way to beat Yakon? Okay, don't use your super energy attacks. Super energy blast attacks. Alright, come on. Oh, cross claw. Seriously, stop that. Could have used Dragon Fist like I did last time. Enough with the stupid attack, Yakon. Your claws are getting on my freaking nerves. Yeah. Trunks reached level 69. Excellent.
I lost again. You're too strong. What are you?
We should do this again sometime. I'm always up for a fight. What in the world are you doing? You lost this to the same guy twice? Fight him again! Fight him again! There's no reason you can't beat him!
Maybe we should give up. This planet's nothing but weirdos.
Silence! Curses! This can't be happening! It'll be okay, Lord Babidi. You'll eventually succeed in your plan. You just need to, put it on hold for now. Blast! I suppose I have no choice. Pretty much, yeah. I'm done messing with you guys. Can't waste my second chance at life, so no hard feelings, okay?
Sure! Why are you two trying to befriend this fool?
So we can train and get stronger, is what he's gonna say. And we got two soul emblems for Yakon and Pui Pui. Yay! You got two new training partners, bro! Okay. I think I'm gonna switch to Gohan. Party. And let's see. Da-da-da-da-da. Gohan. Alright, we're gonna go deal with some. Actually, we're gonna go to that other area where we fought some villainous foes last time. Before we do more submissions. Oh, I know, we should go to the land of the. No. Let's go to Garaiho Lands. Okay, Gotta stand up. Okay. Yeah, before we fight those villainous foes, I'm gonna go to that phantom gateway. Right. Blue pterosaur horn, blue pterosaur fang, and divine awakening water. Sweet. Oh, what's this? A D metal. Perfect. We're gonna fight those guys. Those guys are all at a level 65. Stop doing that. You know, I'm actually doing some submissions, but I'm actually... Where are you? There you are. They're all level 65. These guys ain't strong enough, but you're strong enough, Trunks. There's another one. Bro, don't sense your key. Glad the oil pump's going well. You really got your eye on the ball. Ha ha! Very funny, King Kai. Your puns crack me up. And let's go and face this guy. They're all level 65. Yep. Good thing Gohan is strong. He's gotten stronger than the last time. I fought those Ginyu Force, the Saiyans. Who else? Cell. And the other minions of Babidi and Majin Buu. Alright, what else? Alright there. But first, let's go to the community. Put Piccolo in. Here. Yeah, that's right. I'll put him on Secret for Success, the Warriors. Yay. Another one. At least I'm not biting the dust. On. Come get some more. Give some to Tien. Text martial arts. Not enough. Okay. I might as well give him the Divine Awakening water. It's not like I have a choice. Full Moon Replica. All right. You gotta be level rank 56. Yeah. Rank 56, that's right. Okay. Could probably put Vegeta here. Voice really sounds rough. Now let's put Yamcha here. Capsule. Yeah, it's nice. Give some to Goten. Nope. Okay, Full Moon Replica. All right. Get more for Goten. All right. Let's bring Trunks over here. Place him here. Cool. It's all cool. All good. Let's place Pui Pui and Yak on here. First, Ultimate Awakening water ought to be enough. There we go. No, don't do that. Put Deborah right here. Wow. Training medal for Yakon. Man, Yakon loves eating light. else. Come on, think. Sure, I can give some to Nam for adults. Adult metal. No more adult metal. Wow. Celebrity fan photo. Cool. More, dude, more. Let's switch spots for now. Adults for launch. Hang on. Quiet. I'm gonna be quiet. You know what? Let's see here, come on. Nope. Four. Three. Two. It's all done. Come on. Wow. Venturing, nope. Hurrah! He goes under your gods. There. Well, should probably put Oolong here. Where's Oolong? Legitimate wish? Seriously? A legitimate wish? I should probably get some to Mr. Popo. Alright, that's enough. And my game is lagging like insanity. What's the matter with them? All at a level 65, that's for sure. What? Still beating the crap out of villainous foes. A level up, 104. And guess what? Mecha Frieza. Cell in perfect form. Oh my god. Semi-perfect Cell. Still got some villains foes to fight. Right after we defeat these villainous foes. Okay. Let's see here. Oh my god. Semi-perfect Cell is at a level 75. Android 18 is level 72. And Android 17 is at a level 72 as well. Let's take out 17. Ow! What the crud? Why in the world is Semi-Perfect Cell so powerful? He's got a special beam cannon? Oh my god, come on. I did not see that coming. Those guys really pack a wallop. Whoa! Oh, no, 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 Stell. Ah! Alright, that's far enough, buddy. Oh, I'm gonna get hit, I'm gonna get hit, I'm gonna get hit. Oh, no, 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 no! We're almost there. Keep going, go on. Boom! At least I got hit. Did I? No, I didn't. So next is... hopefully it's Dr. Giroux. We're dealing with Mecha Frieza. And Frieza in his final form, he's at a level 72, you know. Ah, he smashed me. He smacked me. Death Surge, this is totally annoying. He's just I've been reverted back into my normal form? That's crazy. Ouch.
Oh.
All right. One more to go. I'm gonna fight Imperfect Cell, Dr. Dro, level 72, Android 19, level 72. Alright. Burning Attack would really help. The Energy Absorption? Don't use your Key Blasts. Oh. Sure, Explosive Wave would help, wouldn't it? Why does Dr. Shiro try to sap your energy away? That hurts you, old sap. Get it? Sap? Is it because you sap energy with your hands? Ha ha ha! Oh, the puns always get me sometimes. But I digress. Yeah! Bing! Uh-oh, Perfect Cell. All right, it's in the center of that place. We're gonna fight Cell. But first, items. Mega Mass, level 5. We're gonna fight the Cell Juniors. They're both at a level 82. Oh my goodness. How strong are these dudes? Those guys can launch Kamehameha and Solar Flare. You can't block Solar Flare. Oh my god. Super Perfect Cell. He just powered up. And he's gone insane. And he just got another Cell Junior? He's got more Cell Juniors! How many times is he gonna keep recreating the Cell Juniors? No matter how many Cell Juniors I keep beating, Cell will still continue to grow more Cell Juniors. Oh man, I'm out of key. Stop it! Up. Hooray! Piccolo reached level 74. Nice. Okay, we're gonna head to Darling Polnia. Music that I'm doing. Yeah, this is called Songs of Storm from Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I remember playing in that song in the GameCube version that I've been playing. But enough about Zelda. Well, let's carry on and do another submission. I hate the Red Ribbon Army. I agree with Suno. That Sunoe is so beautiful. I'm gonna keep collecting more orbs. Alright.
Curse that infernal Goku. Where could he be?
Yeah, we're gonna fight Dr. Gero and Android 19. One last time. We're gonna have to switch to Goku first.
Hey guys! What you up to? You guys train together or something? Goku!
Shadows of the Red Ribbon Army. Androids 19 and 20 are back. Engage Android 20 in combat to get him to help you train. Shadows of the Red Ribbon Army.
Here we go.
Hey, Dr. Gero. What you doing? You training?
You once again display an extraordinary level of courage to show your face before me.
And what is this training nonsense of which you speak? Are you mocking me?
No way! I actually kind of respect you. I mean, you make a great guy like Aider.
Aider? Do you mean Android 8? Don't be absurd. Out of all my failed creations, he is without a doubt the worst of them all.
Hey, don't talk about Aider like that!
Silence! There is nothing special about him. He, along with the others, are all failures. They lack the capacity to control their urges, but Android 19 here is different.
Must eliminate Goku.
Vegeta struck his nose where it didn't belong before, but not this time. We will be victorious.
Heh, now you're talking. I was hoping to have the chance to finish our fight.
Relieve yourself of such cockiness. This is no friendly competition. You are up against me and Android 19. It is 2 versus 1. Prepare yourself.
Gonna be like last time. Alright, we're gonna have to use Dragon Fist on Dr. Gero. Come on, seriously. He's gonna sap some energy out of me. It's gonna be very cocky and annoying. Oh, great. Oh my god. Now I reverted back to normal! Why does he keep hitting me like that? That's seriously crazy. Ow. Seriously, stop. I was about to use Dragon Fist. Do you have any idea how much Dragon Fist, how much of that key that costs? 222. That doesn't even make any darn sense. Okay, let's... Come on! Okay, you're getting on my nerves, Dr. Gero. About to give you a big beat down. I-beam. That really hurts. Ow! Oh my god, he did a spiky headbutt! And what in the world are you doing? Oh my god, stop with the I-beam already, 19. Yay. Man, that's a whole lot of EXP. About to reach a level 100 for Goku.
Damn.
Phew. That was a great fight.
I would not be too comfortable if I were you. Someday I will create the ultimate android that will finally see to your demise.
Really? Now I've got something to look forward to.
The ultimate androids, it's probably going to be Cell Max from Dragon Ball Super or Super Hero. That's the movie I saw.
What? You intend to let us go?
Well, yeah, you said you were going to make someone really strong, right? Don't keep me waiting. I really want to fight this guy. You will pay dearly for this mistake.
Sounds good. Can't wait.
All right. All of the villains that we wish back, that we wish back to life, have been defeated, and we got all the soul emblems. They're now our training partners.
How cool.
Oh, they're all gone.
Wow.
Let's count how many more stories we got left. Submissions. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 more left, guys. Of course, we're going to go talk to Elder Kai. Here we go. We're going to the land of the Kais. Nice.
The funniest episode of Dragon Ball Z was when Goten, Trunks, and Goku were in a bathtub, and they fused together, and then Goku went Super Saiyan, and he told them, "If I were you guys, I'd stay fused together, so Chi-Chi can only spank you once." Then everybody started laughing, and Chi-Chi came up and used the towel to hit Gotenks, and Goku was laughing, and then Vegeta goes like, "What are you looking at?" It was a really funny episode. And also, did you know Pan happens to be Gohan and Videl's daughter? And Goku's granddaughter and Chi-Chi's granddaughter? Now Goku has become a grandpa. Oh, cool. So those Saiyans never age. And enough about that. Let's go to the community board and let's see. Dr. Giroux, he will be used for development. All right. Quiet. We're going to talk to Elder Kai.
Hey! Don't hey me! You and I need to have a little word about something.
Oh, I have no idea what this is about. He looks pretty upset.
Is it about something I did or maybe didn't do? Don't tell me you've forgotten your promise. When are you going to honor it?
My promises? You told me you find a real woman to kiss.
Oh, I totally forgot about that. Well, what I really meant by that was...
Oh, I see. So you've lied to a Supreme Kai then.
Well, I guess I'll just have a little chat with King Yama about relieving you of that body of yours when you die.
Wait, don't do that. If I lose my body, I won't be able to fight anyone.
Fulfilling a promise. Elder Kai wants Goku to fulfill the promise he made during the fight with Boo.
Alright, yes. Here we go.
Okay, just hold on. I'm in real trouble. I need to talk to Bulma about this. Pew. Whoosh. He's gonna head to Capsule Corporation. Hope it's not Fidel, or Launch, or A18, or Chi-Chi. He can't use Chi-Chi. It'll make Chi-Chi mad. I don't know who else. It's not Fidel. I don't know what he can use for a woman.
Hey, Bulma.
Oh, Goku, can I help you?
Yeah, about that.
Oh, this is going to be hilarious.
And that's the gist of it. So do you think you can give the old Supreme Kai a kiss?
Of course not.
What's the big deal? It's not like it'll hurt you or anything.
Then why don't you get Chi-Chi to do it?
If I did that, she'll kill me for sure. Please, Bulma.
Oh, you're a real piece of work, you know that? Fine, if you help me with something, I'll think about it.
Really? Bring me all 7 Dragon Balls.
Huh? That's all you want?
Got it. I'll round them up in no time. I'm counting on it.
Oh, wow. We're going to be collecting Dragon Balls.
Guys, Goku, gather the Dragon Balls and bring them to Bulma.
Oh my god. We're going to have to collect Dragon Balls again? Wow, this is so annoying. And a little frustrating, don't you think? Seriously, why in the world would Bulma think about what she wants to do?
Bulma is already married to Vegeta, Goku.
How are you ever going to find a woman for Elder Kai?
He's just like Master Roshi.
Well, almost. Alright, get inside. Quiet.
Those guys. Level 80.
That's Goku Super Saiyan 3. That hurts.
Bing.
Bobby Stormtrooper has been updated. That Dragon Ball is right down there, Goku. Okay. The next one is Papaya Town. We have 1 Dragon Ball.
Actually, it's scroll. Oh, come on. We're gonna have to switch. Right, no, let's not switch. Actually, let's switch super attacks. Ultimate's consecutive energy blasts. Alright, super attack tree. Brick wall. Elder Kai and Bulma. What's a Hitmaster? Piccolo. Nope. All right. Still spending more Z orbs for super attacks right now. You still gotta be on level 100 or level 90. So seriously, what's the point? Okay. Hurry up. Okay. Nope. I'm actually going to use Mega Mass for now. Okay, fine. Alright, fine. Let's do it. I'll do the attack robots first. Get out of my way or you're dead. Where's the healing robot? No, he's not there anymore. Took out one of these assist drones. Did you ever stop getting in my way? What's the deal? Don't you ever get tired of interfering? Hey, I just leveled up. What's this? Oh, is this the one with Bulma? At the pirate hideout where Goku fought the pirate robot around General Blue? This is before the battle between General Blue and Goku. Let's see here. How many more are left? Let's head to the Blake Bog. The Dragon Ball's on the top of the tree, right?
Nope.
Oh, it's inside. Gotta break some crystals. Haha! It worked. Works like a charm. Next. Dolinge Ponya. When we collect all the Dragon Balls, I gotta give them to Bulma. Yay. Let's check inside. Nothing there. What's up there? What's up top? Come on, jump! No. Land on that thing. We got secrets for success, adults. Rah! Hey, why am I fooling around? Blow up that muscle tower, but they regenerate when you get back, right? Got some more Mega Mass. There's that cabin. Whoa. Come on. Yeah, actually, mine. Okay, I'm actually gonna have to get out of there for right now and go for 3 more Dragon Balls. Leave me alone. No! Okay, fine. I'll deal with you punks. I'll deal with the attack bit first. Are they gonna heal me? Yep. Those recovery bits won't stop healing. Where is he? There you are. You are going down, buddy. Oh man, I'm back. Stop! Let me charge up my key! Let me go Super Saiyan 3. Ow! I'm trying to get the Dragon Ball and you're standing in my freaking way! Okay. Should probably go see Chi-Chi. Then I can have some meal. I don't have time to train. Talk to her. Gadish. Hey. Says boost. Wow. You need crumbly fried rice, super ultra dumplings. And Smiling Ultra Mega Roast. Smiling Ultra Mega Roast. Super Ultra Dumplings. Let's check one more time, shall we? Premium meat course, a sumptuous culinary journey of meat and fish, expertly crafted without compromise. Few had the pleasure of dining this well. Seed. Crumbly fried rice. That's it. Need crumbly fried rice. I have to get some more crumbly fried rice. There we go. Now hurry up. Hurry up, I want to get this over with. Okay. Look at Goku closing his eyes. He eats like a pig. You can't use your world map. You just gotta get out of here right now. Okay. Alright. Head to Luka Village. And go for the 6th Dragon Ball. Hang on a minute. Let's see here. No, that's just a memory. I don't need that right now. Got to get some more gazelle meat. All right, let's go. The commie house. No. Right there. Okay, hurry up. Okay, better head to Bulma. Head back to Bulma, dude. As Goku, gather the Dragon Balls and bring them to Bulma for now. No, don't say no. Don't put no. Just say yes. Let's do it. I already did say yes. Now we're gonna head to West City and give all the Dragon Balls to Bulma. Okay, we're at West City, and we're gonna go get the Ultimate Awakening Water, then head back and see Bulma. Goku's getting close to 100. Alright, now let's go to the community board. Okay, give some to Sinnoh. Ah, cool. Hold up. Cooking's at 25. Right. Yeah. Give some to Poir. Actually adventuring, to be honest. Right. Cooking. Yeah, I'm afraid not. Right. Like 7. Already done. Adventuring. Ta-da. Wrong one. Development will be for Dr. Giro. Let's put him here. And Android 19. And voila. Brain bread. Buttery up. Almost there. battery chip. Supposed to be level 47. Should probably give him more of these brain bread for him. Brain bread. Perfect. Brain bread. Can you please hurry up? The androids are actually development. Hurry up. No, not superpower 14. Superior awakening water. Cool. I could give some to Tao. Because Mercenary Tao is development, right? Yep, he's development, alright. Brain bread. Nope. Gotcha. Alright. Now there's only one more. And that would be Elder Kai. Oh, what's this? Where's Bulma's house? Let's head inside to the Capsule Corporation, guys. Probably got only four more in this main saga. Soul Emblems, that is. Once we did something for 17 and Aurelie. Remember Aurelie? She was forced by Brina Palencia in Dragon Ball Super and Revenge of King Piccolo and in this game. Yep. Yeah, she was from Dr. Slump. And was just when she fought General Blue. Now let's talk to Bulma. Hand the Dragon Balls over to her. I got all the Dragon Balls! Wow, that was fast. Oh, here it comes.
Oh.
Thanks, that's a big help. So, what are you going to use them for? I've been worried about developing wrinkles lately. I think I might ask for a more youthful skin. What? You're going to ask Shenron for that? What's the problem? I'll use the remaining wishes for charity. Haha. So you're going to meet this old Supreme Kai, right? No way. What? But you promised. I said I'd think about it, not do it. Aw, oh, come on. Alright, I got a plan. Listen up. Oh, wow, this is going to be friggin' funny. Oh, this is going to freak Vegeta out, is it? King Kai's planet. Oh ho ho! My, you're a real treat for the eyes. Yeah, we'll be in the next mission by talking to Supreme Kai. Alright, fulfilling a promise is done. Ding, we got Elder Kai. Cool. Okay, let's get this over with. Get over with what exact? Get what over with exactly? The kissing, obviously. Really? Well then, let's get this over with. Boom. What? Oolong. Ah, crap, I ran out of time. Uh-oh. You tricked me. You thought you could fool me with a decoy? Yeah, sorry about that. The real Bulma wasn't exactly available this time. You dare mock the most supreme of supreme guys? I will never forgive you for this. Hey, I told you this wouldn't work. Get me the hell out of here. Right. Sorry, Gramps. I'll catch you later. Hey, get back here. Now Elder Kai is furious. The real Bulma couldn't do it because she's married. So Oolong decided to dress to disguise himself as Bulma. But the shape-shifting wore off. How did it wear off, exactly? I don't know. Oh, we're back to the commie house. Don't forget your promise. I mean, I've rushed into making promises to Bulma myself because I owed her, but still. The old man was pretty upset, huh? Yeah, I don't blame him. I know, I'll bring him a tasty lunch next time. That'll cheer him up for sure. You'd better hope it does. Substory unlocked. Okay. Let's see here. We'll go to the community. Community board. And put Elder Kai right here. There. Chevron plush. Okay, check one more time. Goes under adventure category. Let's see here. I'm gonna max out the adventure categories. Let's see. Call the compass. Yay. Golden compass. All right. What else? No. Give some to Nail. Great. Come on, hurry up. Done. Nope. Okay. A lot of compasses. Compasses are for adventure. Okay, seriously, I'm gonna have to go put No. Too full. Well, hurry up. Actually, let's put him back. Let's see, warriors. Haha. Was there? You know what? I wonder what happens if we put him under the training. Training. Wow. Well, that ain't gonna be enough. Ta-da. Right. Nineteen? Wow, that's not gonna be enough. Oh, come on. Hurry up. Oh, that's all I got. And that's it. That will be it for this let's play. You know, I'm gonna do some more submissions, then I'm gonna defeat all the villainous foes. But in the next video, I'll be talking to Krillin and I'm gonna have to do how many more of these? 6 more left. And then we're gonna fit. And then after we defeat all the villainous foes, we'll end it. This is the part where we're gonna end this stream, guys. And I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then.